Hey everybody, this is Jeff Babbitt, Learning Dojo, and welcome to this quick tip with Adobe Captivate. In this video, we're going to be talking about background images and how to stack your text on top of the background image. Because right now with fluid boxes, if I come in here and I insert an image, so I'm going to go in and insert this image here, you can see, first of all, it's going to bring in the image very large, so I can click on Fit to Stage. Then if I wanted that image to just snap into one of these boxes, notice how I can't actually take my text and drag it above that image if I wanted the text to be up there. You actually have to do this as a background image. So I'm going to go ahead and delete this image here, and I'm going to select this fluid box, so not the text caption, but select the fluid box here, and then go into Solid over under the Fill section, click on Image Fill, and you can see that it will fill that image with just a sample image. But I want to bring in my own image. In this image, I actually inserted from pexels.com. You can download free images to work with here. So I found this image and I clicked on free download, and you can see who the author is here as well. And then I'm going to import this into Captivate, and then it's going to insert. You can crop it if you want to, adjust it with Adobe Captivate options here, and then click OK. You can see it looks a little squished here. So if I go under the fill settings and just uncheck where it says squished, then it will look a little bit better. And you can see that the text is right there, so I can select the text. And if I wanted to change this to like a white color, that looks a lot better. Now watch, if I click on play here, you can see the image will adjust once it goes down to mobile, and it will automatically just kind of adjust that for you. So that looks great. You can use images as a background to make it easier to stylize your pages inside of Adobe Captivate. If you want to check out more about Adobe Captivate, you can go to learningdojo.net. You can see my blog, you can see templates, and then also full courses, including one on Adobe Captivate where you learn everything from A to Z. Thanks everyone, and I'll see you in the next one.